True story. You want to hear a true story? Wait, really quickly, before I bring it up, and we're going to bring her up, because I know you want to see, but this is a very funny fucking story. Exactly. This is the truth. It happened tonight, only a couple of hours ago. We left the Merrick Theater at 4 o'clock. There was so much goddamn traffic on Sunrise Highway. I'm sitting there like, God damn it, I gotta get home. It's gonna take forever, blah, 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 blah. Who do I see pulling out of the Wendy's parking lot? Your next performer. Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for the one and only Andy Mills.
When we used to say goodnight, I'd always kiss and hold you tight. But lately you don't seem to care. You close the door and leave me standing there. Ah, oh, honey, that's not the day. That's it.
You better get off of my man.
I'm your man.
The other night we had a date and you showed up 2 hours late. You know your hair was on the face. Somebody smeared the lipstick on your face. Cause I love everything you got. Though your kisses throw me sore, you got someone else. I've gotta go and let you know. And I said, baby, I quit, now I'm moving on. Though your kisses throw me silly, you got someone else. I gotta go and let you know. Yeah, that's it. Baby, I quit, now I'm moving on. Yeah, I quit, I'm moving on. For real though, that's it, I quit.
Times. And you know what's really funny is that the only place I ever fuck up singing live is here. So
you I might have fucked up as a Wendy's drive-thru this afternoon too.
Well, that too, but jokes on you, I farted all over your house. So
you didn't fart, you know what you did.
Karma is rough.
You know exactly.
So just to let everybody know, for the rest of the night I will be lip syncing. That was prepared in advance, but thank God, because let me tell you something.
She's got it.
I've been singing that song for like 10 years and I have not skipped a lyric in all those years, but guess what? First time for everything. Thing, and that's consistency, because I'm what? A fuck up.
Give it up for Andy Mayo, too. Bitch, I just noticed you have like a fucking hand that like, across your fucking butt. I hate you. I hate you. What is it? Avocados? Oh, bananas. Oh, plushie with kitties. They're so cute. Don't take them to a Chinese food restaurant, girl. They're probably gonna cook them.
They're like, oh, so good, so good.